Customers want to feel special. They want to feel as though they're the only person in the world their customer service rep is talking to. We know better. Customer service reps are constantly trying to balance multiple customer channels and multiple applications to find and deliver answers to a huge array of questions. And this extends from the contact center to the field. If you're a frontline worker, you may have a day of pure chaos with ever-changing schedules, last-minute appointments, and pressure to provide excellent service on time, every time. The new features we plan to introduce in Dynamics 365 Customer Service and Field Service will use AI to simplify the resolution process, whether on-site or online. Some of these features include Copilot-suggested email templates, simplified channel management with first-party support for WhatsApp via Azure Communication Services, and Copilot infused throughout the Dynamics 365 Field Service interfaces, including Teams Mobile. This is just a sample of what we're introducing, so hold on to your hats. We have a lot to tell you. Adatum is an energy supply and services company. Due to several acquisitions, they now have two CRMs. The residential division is using Dynamics 365 Customer Service and Field Service, and their commercial division is using a third-party CRM. Angela, a residential agent, receives an incoming WhatsApp chat request from a customer. WhatsApp is now supported as a first-party channel via ACS. I can hear the cheering coming from here. The customer wants to schedule the installation of solar panels for their home. Copilot can use knowledge from the current case and contextually pertinent conversations to provide better responses. This makes features like proactive prompts even more personalized and relevant. It suggests that Angela check the status of a solar panel inquiry prior to scheduling an install. Copilot informs her that an on-site visit was completed and a product was recommended. Before scheduling, Angela consults Copilot about recommended next steps. Copilot now has the ability to use plugins to connect to sources both within and outside the Dataverse. It checks the customer inquiry status table and finds out that there is no deposit on record. So, Angela collects the deposit by charging the credit card she has on file, also courtesy of Copilot plugins. Okay, she has everything she needs. And did you notice? She's never had to leave her screen for anything. Angela decides to send an email confirmation. Based on the context of the conversation, Copilot can now recommend an email template. The recommended template includes a summary of the steps needed before, during, and after the installation of the solar panels. And it's personalized based on the panel model and type. All she has to do is double check and send. This saves her a ton of time while still providing an ideal service experience for the customer. Once the case is completed, a work order is sent to the dispatch team in Dynamics 365 Field Service. A summary of the work order is generated to get the dispatcher up to speed quickly. He asks Copilot to make sure that the site survey was complete and on file, then assigns an installer based on the booking suggestion. In the field, the installer receives the work order in Teams Mobile and heads over to the customer site. She's a relatively new installer, but Copilot in Teams Mobile uses the collective wisdom of the organization to make junior installers into senior installers. So if she runs into a problem she hasn't seen before, like this whole thing about OCPDs, she can use Copilot for guidance along the way. By pulling in knowledge articles, installation guides, case information, and other data sources, Copilot can provide detailed and relevant answers. Most of the time, that'll do. But every so often, there's one tricky issue that requires a pair of experienced and human eyes. And here you thought everything was going to be about Copilot. To connect to a real, live human for guidance, she uses Teams Remote Assist to do a mixed reality consultation. She connects with one of the senior engineers who specializes in older electrical panels. And together, they're able to successfully disconnect the old panel and add a new one. When the job is done, the results are carried back over to the work order and Copilot summarizes her work and the end result. Copilot handles all the minutiae, and the frontline workers do what they do best. It looks like everything is running smoothly in the residential division, but I'm curious to see what's happening in the commercial division, since those guys are using a third-party CRM for their contact center. Tricky stuff. If you're curious too, head on over to see what's new in the Release Wave 2 video focusing on Copilot for Service and the brand new Dynamics 365 Contact Center. And to learn more, please check out the release notes and try out the early access features for this release as they become available.